Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. The contest tonight between the Nashville Predators and the New Jersey Devils. What do you think we should know about this one, Eddie?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Faster now, and he seems to be talking to the ceiling. New Jersey's carrying on in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Kicked out of the scrum. Trying to go to Gibbons. Wonderful block. The Devils with possession in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Moore. Laid on. Score! They strike early, and the place is quiet.
Zajac had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
Moore's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
The Devils now have a one-goal lead in the first period.
That's a two-minute slash.
The Predators' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good job on the draw.
Miles Moore, 2 minutes.
Got it. Clear it.
10 minutes, 28 seconds.
Devils have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Shoots. Score! And the game is even.
Sometimes the goaltender can't do anything about what's happened in front of him. What a mess defensively.
By Smith. Off goal. He'll pay for that. But on the heels of that, it looks like
we were talking first. Now the gloves are off.
He's not going to the penalty box. He's going to go get some physical attention.
The Predators suffer a tripping call.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
New Jersey's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Nashville penalty.
Good clean win on the draw.
Austin Watson.
2 minutes for Taylor Hall.
15 minutes, 29 seconds.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, and so he gets beat low to the glove side.
The Devils have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead. Loose puck, good defensive delay. New Jersey's looking to head man up the wing. Possession seized by Johansson. Devils lug the puck in the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Tip to the net. He scores! Two straight goals.
A soft spots in the defense in order to generate and score goals like that.
Wells able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
And here's Ray. He won't avoid something for doing that. This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles.
Shift change on.
Severson's refreshed after that 5-minute breather he had for that fight.
Off his head. Score! He's got his second of the game.
He's got a nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Rinne's rebound control hasn't been great over the last little while. This is another one. It's just sitting there, ready to be pounced upon.
The Devils have a big advantage. Over 7 minutes still to play in this period. New Jersey's got a decisive lead in this one, 5-1. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Turns around, back in his own end to try and get something better. A good cut of the pass that can keep the pressure on. Now on the pickup by Green. Gets in on the low. Turned on net. Score! He's got his second.
If you really think about it, at some point the puck's got to get through the middle of the ice. The area in between the two faceoff dots, if you get there, you're going to get rewarded.
I don't know, Edzo, how he could do much more than that. The shooter's got all kinds of room to put it in. The goaltender never gives up on the play, but it's in the back of the...
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.